we are here with MMA star Aviv Gozai, just 18 years old, already holds the record for fastest submission. He's 3-0, three submissions in Bellator, and he had a submission 11 seconds. That's crazy, 11 seconds.
The fastest ever.
Fastest ever.
The fastest leg locks ever in MMA.
Who do you think has the best skills on the ground in MMA? I mean, Cron Gracie, his skills. Why does he have? He's 1-0 in the UFC, but he's just a legendary fighter.
He also one of the best grapplers in the world, not just in MMA. He competed a lot in ADCC, in the Worlds, like 10 years ago, something like
You've
that.
You've been following his career?
Yeah.
He's very talented.
Yeah.
And now he's fighting Cub Swanson. What do you think? Cub is a veteran.
Cron gonna submit him. Cub is good, but...
But Cron is special.
Yeah.
Have you ever met him?
No.
Not yet. But you have met Nate Diaz. What was that like? You met him and Chris Avila.
I met him, before my fight on...
What did they tell you? Tell you anything?
No, just check his hands for the weigh-in.
Nate's the man. He's the pound-for-pound king of the UFC.
Yeah.
What do you think about him and George Masvidal, November 2nd?
Nate, let's take this win.
Does he choke him out, knock him out, take him down?
It's hard to know. It's a really hard fight, but I want Nate to win.
Now, what about Nate against Khabib? Because Khabib's saying...
Nate's going to submit him.
So Nate will submit him?
Submit him or knock him out.
If it was Nate with that hold that Dustin Poirier had, Nate would have finished him off. Nate's jiu-jitsu is really good.
Yeah. It's also one of the best jiu-jitsu in MMA.
Yeah.
Him and Cron Gracie, they are fights now.
You know what's crazy? Because in the UFC, I think Nate is the best in the UFC number one. They have him ranked 7 or 6 in his own division. That's really stupid. I don't know how they do rankings in the UFC.
They're doing what they want to do. They don't care.
But it doesn't matter. But Nate made up this thing now. He came up with the concept of baddest motherfucker for the
belt.
And now they're going to do a bad motherfucker belt.
Made for them a belt.
Yeah. The baddest motherfucker. That's crazy. I mean, when you could create terms in society and you could create like a rapper, or like, you know, that means you have a lot of juice.
I think it's going to be a funny fight.
It's going to be a good promotion.
Yeah.
But it's a real serious fight. Like, it's... Masvidal used to be a street fighter.
Yeah, Masvidal is tough.
And he's 1-0 as a pro boxer. But Nate's boxing is really good. Oh, did he win his... I think he won. I'm not sure.
Oh.
Masvidal. He did one professional boxing match.
Yeah, I don't know.
But there you have it. So let's see how Cron does against Cub Swanson and how Nate does against Masvidal. Yeah. Very big fights. Is there anybody that you want to fight? If you could fight anybody in the world, Aviv, who would you fight?
Khabib.
And what would happen in that fight?
I'm going to submit him.
You submit him?
Yeah.
Easy work?
Not easy. Hard work.
He's really good with wrestling. Why do you say you would submit him? What do you see in his game? Do you think you could take advantage?
Conor could submit him in the first round.
Really?
If he knows jiu-jitsu.
But he doesn't know jiu-jitsu. Yeah. Is that what you're saying?
Nate. If it was Nate was catching with triangle.
Nate knows.